Now, you made your first million. I know this. Oh. You made your first million at the age of 25. Most people are still, you know, going through puberty at 25. You, was that a goal of yours? When I'm 25, I'll make my first million?
Yes.
It was a goal.
So yes. Once when I was in high school, I remember that I used to read the Reader's Digest a lot.
Okay.
And I got some tips on, number one, you have to save. It's not how much you earn, it's how much you save,
smart.
Number one. Number two, your goals per year. So I wrote it down and, you know, put it up on just in front of my bed. And
what do they call that now? When you put something in front of your door?
Life goals, they call it now. Okay. Life goals, right. So,
and you did,
you know, I brainwashed myself that, you know.
Not tempted to spend it on maybe mag wheels at the time or change the color of your car.
It was very tempting, but instead of the suggestion that you save at least 10%, I said, I will save 50%.
Shucks.
Yeah, the pay then was really atrocious, right? But together with the late Helen Vela, that's where I started, 99.5 RT.
Yes.
And so when we go to the beer house or you spend unnecessarily, I walk from the radio station up to where I lived that time, which is about 10 kilometers.
And when you made your first million, who's the first person you called to announce the great news?
I never called anybody. But you know, I think I didn't say I earned my first million. I don't even know where it went. But I knew that I earned that much.
Gosh.
And it was from an advertising contract for a soft drink company with an advertising agency. I was able to build my first real estate project, which was a five-door apartment in Fairview, and I called it the Rabbit Commercial. Rabbit with a double T, and commercial because it came from the commercials that I voiced.
That's so awesome. It's a good thing also that you didn't call anyone, because if you called anyone, then you would have lost that million real quick. That's why the moral of the story is, if you make a million, you make any money, don't tell anyone!